Hello friends, today we're looking at the analog joystick module. The analog joystick contains two spring-loaded variable resistors and a button. For example, if I move the joystick up, the vertical potentiometer will also move up. And thanks to the spring mechanism, when I release it, it will return to the center position. The same applies to all directions of movement. To activate the button, you just need to press the joystick. Now let's figure out what each pin does. GND and VCC provide power to the module. VRX is the signal pin for the X-axis potentiometer, while VRY is for the Y-axis potentiometer. The last pin, SW, is the button. For wiring, GND connects to GND, VCC to 5 volts. VRX can be connected to any analog pin on Arduino, such as A0, and VRY to another analog pin, for example, A1. SW connects to any digital pin, like D6. For convenience, I added an OLED display to the circuit, but it is optional. Let's go over the code without the OLED display. First, we define three defined constants for the X-axis, Y-axis, and button. In the setup function, we start serial communication and set the button pin as input. In the loop function, we read values from the potentiometers using analog read, read the button state using digital read, print all data to the serial monitor, and add a small delay. Now, when I move the joystick, the values change, and when I press it, this is also displayed. Congratulations, you're now a real pro at using a joystick module. Thanks for watching. See you next time.